Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can delete all rows below your active cell. Okay, so let's get started. Take a look at this workbook here. I have data in sheet 1 and I want to delete all the rows below the active cell. Okay, we are going to use Visual Basic for application or VBA coding to solve this. Let's get started. Click on Developer tab, click Visual Basic, click Insert and click Module. Now paste this code, really simple code, and simply copy it from the link I have given in the description. Okay, now if you run this and close this, you can see here all the rows below active cell has been deleted. Now if I click on cell B136, so if I run this code, row 136 along with all the other rows that are below here, these rows will be deleted. Let's check this out, macros and run. You can see, so if we use this code, we can delete the active cell rows and all the rows below will be deleted. Okay, thank you, thanks for watching, see you in the next tutorial.